In 1 week, the Miami Heat will tip off their regular season. Now, the Heaters got ready for the season by holding training camp at FAU. While training camp is about making the Heat better, the trip was mutually beneficial for their host. First-year head coach Dusty May was sure to take advantage of being around a championship culture.
From a staff perspective, we watch the details of how they teach. Maybe it's a teaching point. Maybe it's the efficiency of a drill. Maybe it's how they break down to teach concepts. But overall, just really, really neat to see a high-level franchise work day after day after day.